Pahili Leela is akin to actor Mohit Ahlawat's rebirth in the film industry. The musical drama based on reincarnation sees him return to the screen after a four-year hiatus. When asked about his comeback, he says, "The film is very close to me as the audience won't just see a reincarnation story on screen but also a new me. It is my rebirth in the industry after the break I had to take due to personal reasons. I give the entire credit to the strongest trio of my film, producers Bhushan Kumar and Ahmed Khan and director Bobby Khan." Coming back to the industry was tough for the actor. Mohit underwent rigorous training sessions in the gym for his makeover.